Okay, so then I'll show you how to bypass this screen. So, all you gotta do is hold down START, SELECT, PS button, and POWER at the same time. It's actually very difficult to do with a camera in your hand, but still hold that down until the screen goes black. Okay, then just turn it back on. Agree to this screen, simply click OK, and you'll boot back up. And your time has been reset, as you can see here, it's been reset.